हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू?
आई होप यू आर फाइन देयर।
नाउ आई एम विद द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर द थीफ्स स्टोरी ऑफ योर बुक द फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फिट। हियर वन फिगर यू कैन सी, ही इज़ नन अदर देन रस्किन बॉन्ड। ओके, एंड ही इज़ फ्रॉम वेर यू नो, ही इज़ फ्रॉम उत्तराखंड, राइट? नाउ इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट वॉट वी हैव लर्न्ड दैट हरी हैड कम इन द हाउस ऑफ अनिल। ओके, नाउ अनिल बाय नेचर इज़ अ गुड फेलो। ही इज़ वेरी सिंपल हार्टेड, काइंड एंड हेल्पफुल नेचर। His source of earning is nothing but writing for magazines and writing books. Okay, and his earning is not very much sure that when it will go high and when it will go very low. So he didn't promise to Hari that he would give him regular payment. Anyway, this time in this chapter you will see that Hari has taught him some lessons about how to write sentence, how to speak correctly, and he has also taught him how to cook a tasty foods. And Hari has been living here for last 1 month, so this way both Hari and Anil, the master, is living in this house very happily. Sometimes Anil gives him 3 rupees to watch cinema also for his entertainment. So it was a happy time, happy life they had been. They have been living, okay, for a month. Now Hari had a plan, because Hari has a plan now. He has an ill plan and his ill spirit has awakened. We have already seen that Hari is a thief, right? So his thieving nature has now awakened in him. The good life, the happy life has not gone more than 1 month. Now 1 month passed, Hari Singh not performed his business. So he is thinking how to rob his master Anil. Okay. One day he has found that his master Anil has brought a bundle of note, and he tucked it under his mattress. So when his master had fallen asleep and he was in deep sleep, he just took out the bundle of notes. He just, you know, has taken out the bundle of notes and he started moving away of his home. Now, the plan of Hari Singh. What was the plan? Here this picture shows that, you know, he was taking away the money. His plan was to catch the Lucknow Express at 10:30 p.m. That means, you know, at night. He thought that if he would go away, then, you know, Anil would not find him. So this was his plan. But what happened? When he reached to the station and found that, you know, the Lucknow Express was just started moving and the speed was not high speed. So he was thinking not to go. He was thinking not to go, not to catch the train. Something has affected him very badly. He started thinking that, you know, he was in conflict. He was in confusion that, you know, whether he should leave his master Anil or he should stay with him, because he has started thinking that his master Anil is a good fellow. And what Anil has given nobody has given till now. So in the last 15 years, what he has collected from people, what he has experienced from people, in the company of his master Anil, it is quite bitter. It is quite bitter. So he just came away from the station and now he took his seat. He has taken his seat in the field, that means, you know, on a chair somewhere in the field. And he started thinking. It was cold night. It was very chilly night in the month of November. So he was thinking all those things, what good things he had got, he has got from his master. And now all of a sudden it started raining. When he was drenched, that means, you know, when he has drenched, then he has come away from that place and took shelter under a clock tower. And he found that it was midnight. So he decided, to go back to Anil's home. And when he went back, now here it is written that, you know, Hari Singh decided to return. When he returned home, he found that his master was sleeping and he was still in sleep. So he thought to put the money again back under the mattress. Okay. He was thinking, why? The question arises, there was a conflict in the mind that of Hari, that he did not want to lose his faith in Anil. That means, you know, in the field, he was also thinking that, you know, when Anil would come to know about this nature of Hari, then Anil would be upset, not because of his loss of money, but he would be upset because Anil had broken his trust. So this made Hari to be back again, to tell him, tell his master, by the way, if he is caught. So what Anil has done is really good things. And on that day, that means, you know, at that night, he had fallen asleep and wake up late in the morning. By that time, Anil already waken up, and he prepared his own tea, and he told one word, giving 50 rupees note, that, you know, from that day onward, from that month onward, Anil will give him 50 rupees regularly. Anil will give him 50 rupees regularly. For what? Not that month, but regularly. For he has earned some money. Okay? And Hari was just passing a smile. This is all over the text. Hari was just passing a smile. Because the note Anil has given was drenched note, because that bundle of note has been drenched under the rain. Now you read this story and then you come to know about here that I have given this picture here. Anil's virtues, goodness, kind, friendly, helpful, trusting, etc. Here Hari's virtue is also theirs. Hari is also virtuous because he is helpful to his masters. But the vice means, you know, bad qualities of Hari is unfaithful nature, his cunning nature, and his sly natures. Now here is a questions, and in this question there is a table shows that, you know, name, age, physical appearance, earned money by, and then qualities. This is all written here. There are two characters, and about these two characters it is written. Okay, so you will see here Anil is of 25 years, and then tall, lean, thin, etc. How does he earn money? He earned money by writing for magazines and writing for books. What type of qualities he has? He has, you know, kind, simple, easygoing, pleasant, forgiving, tactful type. Now Hari is also 15 years old, who is also lean and thin and has many scars on his face. Now scars on his face refers to that, you know, he is stressful. He is not easygoing persons because the tension goes there in his mind. Now, how does he earn money? He earned money by stealing and cheating people. Okay, what are the qualities of Hari? The qualities of Hari are, you know, cunning, shrewd, insincere, untruthful, ambitious, etc. Okay, so this way, the second part of your chapter, the thief's story, comes to an end. Kindly read this chapter here. There is a very comfortable reading you will feel. You will feel comfort in reading this. Okay. This is all about the text. Okay. Now, after reading this, you must solve the question answers. I think two or three questions are given, but read the story line by line. Very easy language is used here. Thank you. Thank you, dear children. Thank you all.